Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
He's the Viper, the apex predator, the legend killer. He's one of the greatest of all time.
For over 15 years, he has been a main eventer. He's held every major title on multiple occasions.
Orton continues to lay claim to the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment, RKO.
And you can bet these superstars will be looking to kick the new year off with a win here tonight.
Cole, there is no way to understate just how important it is to go into the new year with momentum on your side.
Shelton Benjamin is a true legend, and he's ready for action.
And his opponent, from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin!
This is incredible. Part of that famed early 2000s class from Ohio Valley Wrestling, Shelton came up with guys like Brock Lesnar, Batista, Randy Orton, John Cena.
Don't forget a standout amateur wrestling career at the University of Minnesota.
What a real school, Byron, not like where you went.
I'm going to ignore that comment.
Randy Orton has built his illustrious career on merciless in-ring offense and cunning strategies. The Viper is eager to slither to another win tonight.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience. It's going to be tough to stop.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
We must have had something big planned here.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's too early for that.
Not sure why I'm surprised by what we just saw, guys.
Yeah, I think we all should have seen that one coming.
Right to the gut.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
The quick schoolboy out of nowhere.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Oh, snap power slam by Orton.
So fast.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions, a pinfall attempt here for Shelton Benjamin.
Randy is everything a superstar should be. That's proof right there.
Oh, stomping away. Boom! Right between the eyes.
Assault on the lower back. And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Randy Orton is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history. With few weaknesses, Corey, how would you target the Apex Predator?
One needs to look at Orton's medical history for the key. More than anything else, shoulder injuries have put the Viper on the sideline.
Rip it in the eyes and the face.
What is Randy Orton's best strategy at this point?
He's not looking great, but never count him out. Orton looking on his game right now. Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Look at this.
Schoolboy.
And Benjamin easily gets the shoulder up. Yeah, this early, no chance. He might have been waiting on that one. The jumping complete shot.
Face first.
Shoulders down. This could be it. To escape a pinfall.
Now watch this.
Right suplex. Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Measuring.
Boom!
He's in full control now. Suplex. He's getting pushed out into the defensive. He's lost much of his early confidence.
Oh!
Randy Orton is on the attack. And here comes Orton.
Will he be victorious?
One, two, three.
Randy Orton wins.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.
And talk about getting the new year off on the right foot. Wow, that match was incredible.
So exciting to see the power of Tozawa on Raw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa.
Tozawa won the Cruiserweight title in 2017, won the NXT North American Championship Invitational in 2018, competed for the NXT title, the first ever Evolve main event on the WWE Network in 2019.
Tozawa really was the glue that held together Titus Worldwide.
One, two, you hear the clock ticking. Tick-tock. You are about to stop living. Tick-tock. I want you to remember me. Tick-tock. But the day don't have no memory.
I'm coming.
Nobody can stop me. Nobody can hold me. Nobody can control me.
I'm coming.
And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 250 pounds, MVP.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Akira Tozawa starting things off here. We'll be looking to take flight right away. And Corey, we're coming live from Connecticut. Nice to be close to home for you.
Yep, I had my buddy Mung Hai over for dinner last night, and well, he remodeled in his own sort of way.
Why did Mung Hai get that crazy again?
No, he didn't. He's just a great interior decorator.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck. Ouch.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket.
Into the backstabber. I'd say Akira Tozawa just turned the tempo up.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, what a kick.
Vicious. Saw that one coming. Oh, right in the face.
Akira Tozawa just too fast for him.
Just endless knee strikes.
Tozawa looking on his game right now.
Running bulldog.
Now trampling the opposition. Wicked body shot. Planted. Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Oh, right to the gut.
Just a step quicker.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Will it be?
And Tozawa pops the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Now in full control. German suplex. I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Akira Tozawa just too fast for him.
SOS. Penny predicament.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh, yeah, I love this. Ball in.
This could be big.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
So he's got the victory.
Here is your winner, MVP.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
Well, we know that saying about the best laid out plans. Didn't come together for Tozawa tonight.
And talk about getting the new year off on the right foot. Wow, that match was incredible.
The Empress of Tomorrow. And one of my all-time favorite superstars.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, Asuka.
Well, so dangerous that Asuka managed to spend 2.5 years undefeated. With that said, that undefeated streak came to an end when Asuka met the Queen at WrestleMania.
And you don't think that fact eats Asuka alive?
The Queen of WWE is here. Already a legend
from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair is entering this battle with an extra degree of confidence, knowing that she has toppled the Empress at WrestleMania. Tonight, Asuka is hungry for vengeance. The Queen is in for the battle of a lifetime.
Well, guys, I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy New Year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, and I've got to work another year with you.
These are two women who've changed the opinion of what it is to dominate in the WWE. The accolades between Charlotte Flair and Asuka include unparalleled streaks and multiple title reigns. We're looking at the top of the class here, gentlemen.
I could not agree more, Cole, but if I had to choose either superstar in a one-on-one competition, I'd have to go with Charlotte Flair. She's gone to the grandest stage of them all and beat Asuka. She probably feels like tonight's just a formality. She's done it before, she can do it again.
Well, look,
she fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Oh, stomping down. Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move. The Empress of Tomorrow imposing her will.
The Empress of Tomorrow. Incredible here tonight.
Both these women have come in with a game plan. Preparation for this matchup might prove to be the deciding factor.
We have one of the best strikers in the business in Asuka, who can turn your lights out with her feet or her hands, and then maybe the best pure athlete in all of WWE in Charlotte Flair.
The power that the Queen possesses is unmatched, but it's the highly afflictive striking ability of the Empress that could prove to be Charlotte's downfall.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Spear! Looking for the victory!
she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. Oh, a chop.
Natural selection.
Guys, I think this one's over. Momentum is complete.
Charlotte into the cover.
Oh, man, I thought Asuka was done there.
I knew she could do it.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Right to the back.
Tell me what Asuka can do here to improve her chance.
Incoming.
The home run from the Queen.
Charlotte is going up yet again.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Charlotte is going up yet for another look.
Elbow finds its mark.
Asuka has come into this match ready to fend off whatever the Queen can throw at her.
And here's a cover.
Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps into the ring.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb. Charlotte getting a serious beatdown. I'm not sure how much more anyone would be able to take.
If anyone can do it, it's Charlotte.
It's gonna be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Charlotte needs to utilize some of that famous flair stamina to get back in this.
I agree with you.
Now Asuka.
Oh, look out.
Living high.
A second.
All the way from the top.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did it.
And this has got to be it.
Asuka wins.
Took every opening Charlotte presented to her and did not let up for a second.
Tonight, the Empress stood up to the Queen and took the throne.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Years of hard work have finally paid off for these guys. Ford and Dawkins reached the pinnacle of the NXT Tag Team Division, and they've even brought the smoke to Raw and SmackDown, too. That's right. They bring the smoke. Ah, said they bring the smoke. Woo-hoo! They bring the smoke.
The Surgeon General warning says Byron Saxton is bad for your health.
A little off topic here, but with the new year, Corey, have you made any resolutions?
Me? You serious? I'm already perfect the way I am, Cole. But I sure as heck hope that Saxton made a resolution to be slightly less annoying.
Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Please sit down, Byron. Please.
I can't help it. I got a goosebump parade running up and down my body. The New Day's here.
A goosebump.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 497 pounds, the Kofi Kingston and Big E, the New Day.
A record-breaking tag title reign, winning the WWE Championship, hosting WrestleMania. The New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity.
And with January upon us, guys, you can bet these superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new year off with a win.
Tag team action underway here.
Kofi Kingston has some of the most innovative moves and evasions you will ever see inside a WWE ring.
Yeah, in a ladder match or a Royal Rumble, you can expect him to make history. But the guy can win in just about any environment.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
In off the tag. What's he got in mind?
Scoop slam!
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
Now with complete control.
Oh, going right after the neck.
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Montez Ford showing that lightning quickness.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Sweeps the legs. Stop!
Eight a pin attempt.
Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Scoop slam!
Picture perfect takedown. Kofi Kingston, the reversal. And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Sleeper slam!
Kofi Kingston getting put to the test here.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Can't get it done.
What technical prowess from Kofi Kingston.
Oh, textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Big E with the tag.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
What's he gonna do with it? Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
tagged in.
Oh man, low clothesline.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Boom!
Big punch finds its mark.
Snap power slam.
Kofi Kingston is tagged in. His shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Scoop slam! Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
And Kofi Kingston is really taking a pounding.
Boy, is he ever.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
Man, Kofi could use a...
Here we go again.
Splash!
Now's the time to capitalize.
Look at this. This could do it.
1, 2, 3.
It's over.
No, it's not.
Even now, Kofi Kingston finds the strength to power out. Incredible.
Comes in off the tag. Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
Scoop slam! He's stuck in the corner now. Splash in the corner!
Wow.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
DDT!
Big E starting to slow down a bit here.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
A counter.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Right to the back of the neck. Double axe handle smash.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Like Rice. Oh, what a crash. He's stalking his opponent from the top. Cover, cover. A kick out. This one's not over yet.
Regardless of my thoughts on the power of positivity, there is no way you're keeping Big E down with that.
We agree on something, Corey.
Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
This is going to be big.
Elbow drop!
Angelo Dawkins with a well-timed shot.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
the big ending from Big E.
He just created a prime.
He's looking for the win. And he makes the save for his team. Hooked up. Oh, shin breaker.
Missile drop kick finds its mark, producing a trampling. German suplex.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
And lightning fast reflexes.
Sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
A lot has been endured by Angelo Dawkins, and he could be done very soon.
Things have really gone from bad to worse for him here, guys. He's going to need to make a tag sooner rather than later.
Tag made.
Oh, I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
He could pin his opponent right.
Wow.
Part of me, the shoulders down.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Oh, look at it.
Scoop slam. He's going for it.
Here comes another one.
Oh, splash. Come on, Kofi. Let's go, man.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
Gets the tag. Oh, high impact. Oh my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Don't do this.
Sunset. Oh, powerbomb.
That's it.
That's how you stop your opponent.
We've seen him here a few times.
The target's been acquired once more.
Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
Look out! Schoolboy for the win!
This is it.
Wow, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Man, this place is jumping.
Look at this!
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Down they go.
He's taking it up top.
Trying to go for it again.
Frog splash!
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Wasn't expecting that.
Wow, what a sequence. Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked them.
I think we're about to
measuring it up one more time.
Incredible. Montez Ford connected with a match-ending move.
Are you kidding me?
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Montez displaying magnificent athleticism. Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Gets him with a counter.
This might be big.
DDT! All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Suplex.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Out of it in the corner.
Harsh impact.
Looking helpless right now.
Oh, nasty impact.
Back suplex. Oh, my God.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
And will this be it? Near fall after near fall in this matchup here. Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Watch out!
Buddy Bulldog!
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Silvers by Kofi! Shoulders down, is it enough? He stops the count for his partner. He wants it one more time. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Haymaker, he's about to do it. He's about to do it again. The end is in view. Angelo Dawkins might have just secured the victory. Shaking power slam.
Oh, nasty fall.
Look out. He's going back to the well. Frog splash.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners. Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins. The Street Profits!
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
And talk about getting the new year off on the right foot. Wow, that match was incredible.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This is the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride until the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And
here,
I haven't even started
Corey,
yet.
You, made any resolutions.
You can better believe
me?
I take it
you
off
serious?
The show shop bet. What's
way
up?
Am,
what's
I
up?
Sure as heck hope
what's
that Saxon
up?
Made a resolution
what's
to be
up?
Slightly less annoying. The atmosphere is absolutely electric as we get ready for the United States Championship to get defended here.
And to say that the champion's reign is in serious jeopardy here tonight would be a major understatement.
And you can bet these superstars will be looking to kick the new year off with a win here tonight.
Cole, there is no way to understate just how important it is to go into the new year with momentum on your side.
Introducing the challenger
from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, R-Truth. And introducing the champion, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Kevin Owens!
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Clothesline in the corner.
Impact.
Horseshoe calf kick.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
He got out of the way.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
You always have to be careful around Kevin Owens. He's always one to play mind games to frustrate you.
That's having the psychological edge, Cole. Owens knows how to get under your skin and force you to play his game, force you to fight at his pace.
Drop kick! Great athleticism. Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
With authority.
I'm surprised to see R-Truth this focused.
R-Truth is speaking truth to power right now.
Down to the floor.
R-Truth doing a little dancing now.
Back in from the floor. Got him caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Gets out of there in a hurry. What grace. Float over into the DDT.
From R-Truth.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Now he's looking.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
R-Truth with a nice reversal. Neckbreaker.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Horseshoe calf kick.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
That will get your attention. Hooked him.
Great agility there.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Oh! Arm drag.
To the midsection, here we go.
Watch out! We could have a new champion!
That is exactly what R-Truth was waiting for.
Is it enough? The cover!
And R-Truth just put all the doubters to rest with that.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE United States Champion, R-Truth!
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
We knew it would take the performance of a lifetime, and that's exactly what we got. Wow. There's your new champion, ladies and gentlemen.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.